Greetings and salutations, folks. I'm Josh from Lazy Acres. Thank you for tuning in. We are saving the world here, one trailer at a time. Today, we're going to take a look at a 2023 Grand Design Imagine Model Number 22 RBE. From the second half of 2023, though, we got those new updates on the interior with that on-demand water heater. We're going to get through all that. This guy weighs around 5,300 pounds, and it's going to peel a mole off your back. I'm here with my friend, that Dutch bad boy, Brendan Hannemeyer, on the camera today. Say hello, Brendan.
How's it going, happy campers? Thank you so much for tuning in to the number one RV YouTube channel in the world. We got a fresh morning for you, and we got a fresh trailer. I'm excited about all these new updates that Grand Design's done for the Imagines. The new handles, the new countertops, the new floors. It's so nice. I think you're going to really like it. We got a comment section. Let us know what you think. We're on Instagram, we're on TikTok, and we're on Facebook. Follow us along there. Also, awesome. Enjoy this.
Front power jack, 20 pumper paint tanks, battery in a box location, right in through there. The front of these things look great, don't they?
They do. I love the black.
Doesn't matter what color truck you got, it's going to match that. We got our pass-through storage going right through there to the other side, nice and clean. Outside shower, city water connection, fresh water fill, battery disconnect, solar charge display there. Outside receptacle, and right there is your solar charge controller. We've got 165 watt solar panel on the roof, rain hood vent, secondary fresh water fill, aluminum rims in through there, 14 inch Goodyear tires, our sewer drains down here, and we got four stabilizer jacks, one on each corner of the trailer, black water flush kit, 30 amp detachable style cord, roof ladder. Get up on your roof, check your seals every 90 days. It is a fresh morning, Brendan.
Nice and bright.
Nice and bright here today. Our electric awning starts here, goes all the way forward, covers our main slide. We got outside speakers, a big door side window, three-step entrance, lend-a-hand grab handle, Arctic insulation, the other side of our pass-through. Mr. Hannemeyer?
Let's go inside.
Let's go inside. Right on, folks. We're inside that 22 RBE. You're standing in the bedroom. I'm standing in the bathroom on a 22-foot trailer. There's a whole lot of living space in through here, a whole lot of storage too. Let's start here and work our way right. 12-volt, 10-cubic-foot fridge. Look at the depth in through there. That's fantastic. We got our TV across from our theater seats. You could do a dinette here, but this one's got the theater seats. Nice hardware we got going on, Brendan. Counter space, you're right, B, the color in the countertop is nicer. It really matches the wood that we got going on. We got six drawers in through here, just one short of Snow White in the seven drawers. We got a pot and pan drawer right through here. We have an oven down below. We got a three burner stovetop underneath our glass stovetop cover. The countertop continues, undermount stainless steel sink, pull out faucet. Two more big drawers here. Countertop extension, tell your friends. Look at all that space right through there. We got a radio here, more storage there, storage here with our microwave. Let's head into the bedroom, don't you say, B?
Let's do it.
We got great hanging storage on either side, double drawer action. We got nice cubby holes in on either side as well with receptacles and USBs. We got the night light or the reading light, however you want to do that. We got storage across the top, and we got that folding table we can set in front of the theater seat if you want to set that up, with some great storage here underneath the bed. I like this tray. You see the slides back and forth, easy peasy. Coming back out of the bedroom.
The top of the, people are always worried about not a nice table in these models. This is a very nice table. And it's the same countertop as what you're getting the rest of the trailer.
Yeah, like it matches the countertop you see. Yeah. That's a great point, Brendan. Our theater seats are right through here across from our TV. Double cup holders. We got heat, we got massage. The two outside ones recline. We got big windows here facing our campsite, which is great. Nicely done inlay in through here. It used to be like a silver, now it's this flat black, which looks sharp. And then both the bathroom and the bedroom have these massive pocket doors, which, you know, glide really easy, look really good, and give us nice big openings to get to either room. We got ourselves our porcelain toilet. You better believe the dump truck fits in through here. A drawer there, a cupboard here. We got great counter space, even in our bathroom. Stainless steel sink, a little on the small side. And then our medicine cabinets are right here. It's double of them, so you can put double your drugs. Window here at the back. Linen closet right through there. And then up into the shower. I'm 6 feet. Your boy Josh fits here really, really nicely. Nautilus style door here that actually wipes off the water and the bacteria as it goes back in. That's the video, folks. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Hit us up on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok. Leave us a comment down below and have yourself a good day.